Well, that's a sound you don't want to hear every day. It's loud. Fire trucks are loud. But I gotta go to the library because my movies are due. So, it's Thursday. Yesterday I drove a big school bus. Yes, I did. I haven't charged my battery back up. So, I'm sitting on 4 bars. I don't know what they got going on, but they got their fire suits on and everything. Yeah, I'm trying not to take the same ride to the library, you know, same exact way. Gets repetitive. Yeah, repetitive. Oh, a nice new tar. Ain't that beautiful? I didn't want to pull out the motorcycle today. No, I didn't. No, I didn't. Not for this. This is a three-way stop now. So. 88 degrees. I visited my swan on the way back. Maybe. I don't know where I'm going. All I know is it's too warm to sit still. Little on-road, off-road. Holy traffic, Batman. Teach me not to jump. Works. We'll go this way. Maybe the light will be better. See how many people are at the library. The library looks packed. Or looks, yeah, pretty full. Yeah, we'll figure it out. Trying to figure out how to make these shorter.
Mm-hmm.
Do I baby this bike? No. Do I use it? Yes. At the library. I'm gonna go grab myself some more movies possibly and see you when I get out. Yeah, I don't want to spend a lot of time out in this weather right now. I don't. Yes, I like summer, but it's like 90 degrees, that's just, yeah. I'm like, it could hold 70, right? It could. That would be enough. 80, maybe. It sounded interesting. As you can probably tell, you know where I'm going. Yes. Going to Coburn. Car behind me didn't know where he was going. It happened. Thing I think I know this battery likes it warmer than it does cold. Cold kills it, and too warm drains it. So try to keep her in the middle somewhere. There's many ways I can go to Coburn. Yeah, many. So, let's see. I gotta charge the bike up anyway, so let's get rocking. I'd probably go to Quick Trip, but well, Coburn's is having good deals, we might as well go to Coburn, right?
Right.
Come on, there we go. Yeah, and right now I got 2,063 miles. On my ecotric. Nice. to go running through the parking lot. Dangerous. Thank you. Oh, come on, front brake. I'm getting hot. Happens. Hot or dirty, one of the two. I love it when everybody likes my e-bike. Okay, I'll stop you there. Well, there, I'm set for a couple more days. You don't catch some wind because I'm hot. Very hot. What the heck is wrong with my front brake? Getting something stuck in it. I was getting something stuck in my front brake. Find a gap. Oh, come on, front brake. Scraping. I'll grind it down to nothing. Yes, oh, you. Problem, but hey, we'll figure it out. I got something caught in it. It's all right, it's just lightly rubbing. Might be brake dust for all I fucking know. So I have been using it a little bit. Thanks for watching. Like, share, and subscribe. Hope everybody's staying cool on this 90 degree hot, hot ass day. I am. All right. You've seen all this before.